morning, everyone. Nidhi here once again. Today I've decided to cover a couple of plants which basically flower in the month of November. And not just November, they can stretch throughout winters. Let me start with one of my most favorite ones here. This is a pansy. Can you see such a beautiful looking flower? And look at the size, it's huge. These are plants which will last you for almost 4 to 5 months throughout winters. They love cold weather. Just make sure that you take off the dead flowers. Deadheading is very important in all the winter flowers. So make sure you go ahead and do that. There is another bud coming up here. A small tiny little one emerging from the base here. Can you see? There you go. Right? So with winter flowers, rather all the flowering plants, just make sure that you give them adequate sunshine. They require sunlight. Since they are winter flowers, so you'd rather place them in direct sunlight. Do not overwater them. Make sure the soil is well drained. There is no water clogging. And don't overwater them. Just remember that. Just a couple of things to be kept in mind. Soil should be rich in compost, since when you are picking up plants which flower, they require a lot of potassium. So for that, pick up soil which is basically rich in compost. Vermicompost soil would be very good. However, even if you were to add cow dung, that will suffice also. So my first favorite is pansy. Couple of days back, I had uploaded a video on petunias, and there are a couple more here. Would be replanting them, repotting them. This one happens to be my favorite here. Can you just look at that color, the combination? These are all hybrid. Now these plants here, petunias, they will also last you for 4 to 5 months along with pansies. So this is a good combination to have in your garden. Fills up the entire pot. There's another one that I've bought, which is a verbena here. Can you see? So another thing I would like to mention, try to make a good contrast of the pot, the color of the pot along with the color of the flower. That also enhances the look of your plant and the flower. So this verbena here also gives flowers, like you can see, in bunches. Just remember to remove the stem from the base once the flower is dead. That is a must. So once you do that, there will be more flowers in your plant. And there's another one which I wanted to mention. This is another plant here, Gazania. And you can go ahead and plant this also. There you go. Okay. So this is another flower which flowers in the month of November. And a wonderful flower here. You can see the size of the flower. It's not a very huge plant. This plant is almost around 2 years old, not more than that. And just look at the size of the flower and the size of the bud also. Can you see that? Huge bud, right? Another low maintenance plant here. So wanted to cover a couple of them, a couple of plants which do not require too much of care and too much of watering. And these require, obviously, since they are winter flowers, they require a lot of sun. So I placed this one, this pot here on the terrace, which gets almost around, say, of 8 to 9 hours of sunlight, and a low maintenance plant. I have two hibiscus with me. One is this pink color here, and the other one is an orange one. This is another winter flower here, Gazania. Just make sure that you take off the plants which are dead, the flowers which are dead, pluck them off from the base, so that way there will be more buds coming up. Can you see? There are so many buds in this flower here. 1, 2, 3 more emerging from the base. And these will also last you for 4 to 5 months. And have a wonderful time growing these flowers, keeping your garden colorful, green, happy, vibrant. Happy gardening. Enjoy.